the woven. How do you do a woven? Okay, so when you see a wall, what are you going to do? There are several things you have to do for a woven. For example, you have to reach yourself high to grip up the wall, coming up, doing a push-up, and the push-up is also on the wall. And before you go up the wall, you grab the wall, you're coming up, you place your hands up the wall. Why? Come here. When I go and see a wall, I do this, and you're jumping, your wrist will scratch the wall. So you will open your wrist and your underarm. That's why when we're coming up, you place your hands up the wall, like that. Push ball, push up, also. So you have grab, place, push up, and place your feet. Place your foot, not here, and you're falling backwards. And you're falling slow here.
Yeah.
You slip away. So you have to find the place, where do I place my foot? Like here. And this, in this area. In this area, you're coming up. Place your foot directly on this way. You know this move from further earlier movies. Place your feet. Grab your hands, coming up. Show you one time. Like that. Then you're coming up to the wall. And here you are. Now we're going to the big wall.
Again.